Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you part three of my Sephora VIB sale haul. If you've not seen parts one and two, I will make sure that there are iCards up above as we're going through. That way you can go back and watch those if you would like. And I have a lot of stuff, so we're not going to dilly-dally around and we're going to get started. So if you're new to my channel, my name is Janie. I do post videos on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, and I do a little bit of everything as far as beauty goes. Beauty hauls, beauty empties, reviews, skincare reviews, sheet masking. I also will put up some book reviews, and I just started getting into planning, so I have some planner hauls and some planner spreads. And a little bit of luxury thrown in here and there for good measure. So if you are interested in that type of content, then go ahead and click on the subscribe button. Also click on the little bell icon so that you're notified of all future videos, and let's get started. Okay, so this big huge box finally came in. All of this I purchased the first day of the sale, and today is the first day of the second part of the sale. The VIB Rouge we got to shop a weekend before everyone else did, and for whatever reason this order it was delayed, but anyway, it's here and there's a lot in here, so let's get started. So I start with this little guy first, and this is a little travel kit from Belief, and oh, this would be so nice for giving a gift, just the way that it's all packaged, but it's not a gift, it's mine. I'm keeping it because I really wanted to try a lot of the Belief products, and this was a really good way to do that because it has a ton of stuff in here. There is moisturizing, cleansing foam moist. Okay, so anyway, this is a cleanser. Then there's the a toner, the bergamot herbal extract toner. And there is also in here the Hungarian water essence. Also, there is a eye balm, a moisturizing eye balm, and the aqua balm in this one also. So, and then it has this little box in here. There's nothing in this little box, it's just what the product was sitting on to be displayed in this cute little bag. So my husband and I are actually going away this weekend. By the time you see this, we'll be back, but I'm going to take this with me and use it this weekend. This is going to be perfect to put into my little travel bag, and it has everything in there that I need. The only thing I'm going to add to that is just something that's going to take my makeup off. Okay, I did order another product from the Belief line, and this is the Holly Jolly Hydration Kit. This was $38. It has a $62 value, and it, again, is just something that would be really good to give as a gift. And there's nothing wrong with giving good skincare as a gift. Oh, I didn't know it had the full size. I thought this was a travel size of this. Oh, okay, that was even better. This is the moisturizing balm. I'm glad I didn't go and order a full size of this, because I was thinking about it, but I thought, no, I'm going to wait until I get this kit, then I'm going to try it and see if I like it. But it is the full size. Wow, and I think that's the price of the full size. So these little thingies were little extras. This is the Hungarian water essence. I have a lot of these. I have those two, and then I have some samples that I had ordered. I'm really into essences. I think that they really help to step up your skincare game. So if you're not using an essence, I would recommend checking some out. I really like the Makeup Raw Sauce, but for whatever reason, I used to be able to get it from Sephora, but for whatever reason, they will no longer ship it to the United States. So I was not able to order that from Sephora. So, oh, here's another moisturizing eye balm. So that's pretty nice. Always use moisturizing eye products for sure. And speaking of moisturizing eye products, oh, hey camera, come on, focus. There we are. There we are. Another product from Belief, and this is the full size. This is the First Aid 360 Eye Care Mask. Not tried it, have not had samples of it, but I'm going to give it a try. And that, gosh, that's a big size for being for your eyes. What size is that? That is a 0.84 fluid ounce, almost a full ounce for that. And this is what it looks like. Oh, it's just a little white cream. It's almost like a gel type consistency. What that feels like. Doesn't really have a scent to it. We will see. So I got that. And another eye product, and this is from Karuna. This is the Under Eye Melting Boost. Oh, that's in a different language. Forget that part. It's just the Under Eye Melting Boost. This is a say intensifies sheet mask results. What? There's 8 sheets for the eyes. I don't understand that. Okay, it's just a little eye sheet mask. An eye mask that goes up right underneath here. Then also from Shiseido, I ordered these, and this is the Benefits Wrinkle Resist 24 Pure Retinol Express Smoothing Eye Mask. And there's only three eye masks in these, and these were kind of expensive. But I went to Nordstrom Rack last night, and I found these at Nordstrom Rack for $17.50. So I need to check the price on these. I may send these back if those ones at Nordstrom Rack were cheaper. I don't know. So I got those. And let's see. And then another eye product is from Dr. Dennis Gross. This is the Ferulic and Retinol Triple Concentration Eye Cream. And I got that. Got a lot of stuff for the eyes. And that is what that product looks like. Very interesting. It's got a little pump on there. Oops. And it's just like a gel, like it's like it's a serum. Just like a serum texture. It kind of has an odd smell. Anyway, okay, got that. I don't know about that. Let's keep on with some skincare. I got some masks. This is a selection of masks from Pharmacy. And they are, there's one for firming, brightening, and anti-wrinkling. It's the New Dawn Mask Melody. Get those. And also some masks from Dr. Jart. I got the Tarte something of mask, and this was a 36, this cost 36, and it was a $59 value. And how many masks are in here? There's quite a few masks. So tell me, 7 masks. Are there 7 masks in here? Let's just open it and see. Instead of speculating. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. few masks in here. There's the Pour Master, the Water Replenishment, the Pour Minimalist. Well, I get that out. A Brightening Solution, a Clearing Solution, a Ceramidin, and then the Rubber Hydration Mask. This is the rubber mask. I've heard a lot of people say that they don't really... Okay, camera, come on. I've heard a lot of people say that they don't really care for his rubber mask, but so I was glad it was in this kit so I can give one of them a try, see if I like it, you know, make my own opinion on it. So, and let's see what we got. Then I have from Sunday Riley, I ordered the Juno Essential Face Oil. This was in the smaller size, the half ounce size. So the box is going to be a lot bigger than the actual product. Oh yeah, so it's just a little size, but actually that will last quite a while and definitely, you know, be able to try it, see if I like it. Definitely has a smells like oregano. Definitely has a spicy scent to it. Then I also ordered from Sunday Riley the Flora Hydroactive Cellular Face Oil, and this was the full size. They did not have the smaller size in this, and this has rose and rosehip in it. And wanted to give it a try. One thing about the products from Sunday Riley, I mean, they work good, but they are so expensive. I mean, geez, I don't think it necessarily has to be that high. Okay, that one smells a little weird too. And I tell you what's going to happen. I had one before. I forgot which one it was, but they don't carry it anymore. But that one, my husband hated when I would use that one at night. He was like, ugh. He said, do not use that and come to bed. Do not use that and come to bed with me. He goes, if you're going to use it, you're going to sleep on the couch. He hated the smell of that. Then from Sunday Riley, I got another of the CEO C Plus C Moisturizer. This was a 100 point perk. Unfortunately, it is completely gone. So, anyway. And what else do we have in here? Okay, now we're to the makeup. And this is from Clinique. And this is the Acne Solutions BB Cream with a broad spectrum of SPF 40, and I got the color light. Now, I've heard a lot of people say that even though this says acne on it, that you don't necessarily have to have acne, but it says it's for combination oily to oily skin, so... have dry skin. I don't know if I'm going to be able to use that. But it has that little shaker in it. So I'm going to say if you have combination to oily skin, you probably would like this really well. But I don't know if I'm going to. It's very liquidy, which it is a BB cream. So, but I'll show you what the color looks like anyway. So if it is something that you're interested in, and it definitely has a sunscreen smell to it, but there's what it looks like. So, I don't know. I don't think I would be able to do this in the winter time because my skin is so dry and I really like to have a dewy, fresh look to my face. So, I don't know about that. But one thing about the Clinique brand itself is, for one, it's not expensive for being what you're getting. And it's a good line, especially if you have teenage children that you're wanting to get started on a really good skincare regime with a really good skincare line. This is the Clinique is really good to start with. Very good. Okie dokie, another makeup item I got was from Burberry, and this is the Fresh Glow Highlighter in the color Nude Glow number 2. So of course, you know, Burberry is very luxury. Comes in this little pouch, and it has, I can see my little brush in here. I can get it out. Eek. Yeah, a little brush. Won't use that, but I personally wish, you know, they would do away with the pouch and maybe bring the price point down a little bit. But because most of us probably even just throw those away. Look how pretty it is. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it because of the glare. I'm trying to turn my aperture down, so hopefully you'll be able to see products a little better. But I don't know if you're gonna be able to see that. Can I get closer? Focus. Don't see it focusing. Anyway, it's so pretty. I almost hate to swatch it. But look. Look how pretty that is. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. And let me get a little swatch right there. Can you see? To change something on my camera. Really a really pretty highlighter, which it should be for the price that it was. It should be really pretty. It should. And then another product that I got from Burberry is the Burberry Festive Box, Beauty Box. There was another one I wanted to get, but it was sold out. Anyway, it has a lot of cute little minis in it, and then it has a full-size eyeshadow. The eyeshadow that it has in there is number 1 Gold Pearl Eye Color. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Look at that. Oops. I have some little brushes in there. I'm not going to use, but oh, that is so pretty. I make a pretty highlight too, I think. Oops, watch it right there. So, definitely going to be really pretty on the eye, especially for holiday. Like, I go to a lot of holiday parties. I don't go to any holiday parties. And if we do have a Christmas party here at home, I'm going to be in my pajamas. I ain't going to be all dressed up. Then it has a little lipstick. I think this is in the color. What is this color? I can't make it out. Darn it. This is really hard to tell. Let me just show it to you. It's just a little mini. I think it's an ox blood of something. I think that's what it said. Ox blood night or something like that. I can't make it out. But that's the color right there. Doesn't have a smell to it. That's good. Sometimes, you know, yeah, some of them smell good with, you know, that vanilla, but sometimes you just don't want that vanilla smell. And then this is the Burberry Glow Illuminizer. A little sample size of that. And then a little sample size or mini size of the mascara in jet black. And this is called the Cat Lashes. And it was a really good deal for this, considering that you got a full size eyeshadow and then those little minis, and for it to be Burberry, it was a good deal. Okay, what else do I have in my little box here? And then I have this little item from Stila. Now this I did order directly off the Stila website, because I do get a discount on there, so I wanted to order it. But this is the Eye for Elegance, the liquid eyeshadow set, and it has the new Shimmer and Glow eyeshadows, and then it has the Glitter and Glow. Now, I like the Glitter and Glow, but some days it's just too much glitter. And I swear every time I wear them, my son, who works with me, he's like, what do you got on your eyes? Like, I mean, he doesn't come out and say it, but I know he's thinking it. Like, Mom, you're too old to have glitter on your eyeballs. So anyway, so this one has just the glow. But this is one that has glitter in it. Look at this color of that. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so pretty. And it's going to have chunks of glitter, but on the eyes. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so pretty. A year ago, if you would have told me I would be getting excited about something with glitter to go on my eyes, I would have told you you were crazy because I'm not wearing anything glitter on my eyes because I'm too old, but you almost get to that point where you're past the point of being too old. You're to that point where you're old and you can do stuff and get away with it because you're old. Yeah, I'm getting to be to that point. But these is what I wanted, was the ones that don't have the glitter in them. Oh, that's pretty. And that is that color there, which is... Ivy? No, Twig. Twig. That's the color Twig right there. So that's really pretty. And then there's two other ones I'll swatch them for you. There's Kitten and there's Grace. This is Kitten. And I'm glad they came out with Kitten in a non-glittery formula. That's the one I like to wear a lot, and that's the one my son's always like, oh, it's on your eyes. He's like, did you put glitter on your eyes? I'm like, well, kinda. Anyway, here's Kitten, and here is, what was that one called? Grace. Jeez, my eyes are going so bad. Those are really, really pretty. Super pretty. So let's see when I wear those. By golly, if he says anything about the shine on my eyes, we'll see. Okay, and then they sent me some samples, which of course it was the samples I didn't even order. I didn't order none of these, but I got a Living Proof shampoo and conditioner, the Ole Henriksen Sheer Transformation Perfecting Moisturizer. That one I'll try. That other one I won't. And then the Atelier Cologne in Mandarin something. It's got a pretty little postcard. And yeah. Make sure I didn't miss nothing. That is it. That is it for my big giant Sephora extravaganza. I hope that you have enjoyed and that you watched every part of it and fun, as much fun as I did showing you all this stuff. I can't wait to get started with all the skincare and come back and start doing some reviews and let you know what I think of it. If there's anything in particular from all three haul videos that you really want me to concentrate and get back to you as soon as possible on a review, just let me know in the comments. And yeah, give me a big old thumbs up and I'll talk to you soon.